another question is, how women can play a role in following and spreading Sri Aurobindo's message of integral yoga? Once again, how women can play a role in following and spreading Sri Aurobindo's message of integral yoga? First of all, we must know why to spread Mother and Sri Aurobindo. Because very often you will read the books, Sri Aurobindo says we need not spread because supramental force itself will work by itself. But why? What power? Supramental will spread by itself. It has the capacity. It can. But spreading means we are accepting her work. That it is spreading and we become the instrument of that spreading work. We become the conscious instrument. It will spread through unconscious instruments if we do not collaborate. If we collaborate, we will become conscious instrument of the supramental spreading. That is why in the year 1972, centenary, Sri Aurobindo centenary celebration, birth centenary celebration, Mother said that you have to spread the Mother and Sri Aurobindo message. Everybody should know about Mother and Sri Aurobindo because of this. It is not an advertisement. I must make it clear that other organizations, how they are spreading and how we are spreading, there is a difference. What is the difference? We never advertise. We simply present what they are. We don't boost them. In the advertisement, what is happening? Boosting is there. Suppose a Phyllis bulb advertisement you see. They compare the Phyllis bulb as the sun. When Phyllis bulb gives light, the owl gets confused, oh, sun has come. So everybody go and purchase the Phyllis bulb because it is equivalent to sun. So they are boosting their product. A false thing is entering here. That should not be. That spreading is in other. They are spreading their gurus something like more than what they are. No. Mother is strictly against that. Mother says that whatever you experience within about her, don't say more than that. Don't say less than that also. Okay. The more you progress, the more you feel within, you spread. Another important factor, I would say, while you are spreading, others are feeling that they are different persons and you are spreading them. Here it is not. I must feel that you are not different from me. Suppose there is a problem in my finger. I treat it. Will I take credit? Oh, I have done so much for this finger. Are to whom you have done? You have done to yourself only. Will you require any propaganda for that? Oh, he has done so much good work. Social service he has done because he has treated his finger. Is it necessary? Why? Because finger is not out of myself. It is part of myself. Simply, when you are spreading, if you don't feel that they are not outside me, they are very much myself, they are not different from me, then accept the love, nothing else comes in the spreading work. There is no question of taking credit. I have made them spiritual because I told many things, that is why he came to Mother and do you know how she became like that? Because of me. Arey, she is not different from you, why you are taking credit? Where is the question of taking credit? Credit and debit goes out here. Here the spreading means you cannot stop yourself without spreading the message over yourself. Whole world, whole creation is nothing but your divine expansion, not your ego expansion. It is the divine expansion which is within you. So that, with that, reach everybody because he is not different from you. As long as he is in a poor condition, spiritually, I am in poor condition. That feeling must be with me. Single person, if any single person is not spiritual, he is in ordinary life, leading ordinary life and suffering. He is not suffering. I am also suffering because myself is not out of himself. So that feeling, with that feeling, with that experience, we must spread. This is not ordinary way of spreading what others do. So this has to be, we have to realize. As regard to women, regarding this spreading of Mother and Sri Aurobindo, there are some advantages. And so basically, women and men, there is no difference. Principally, we are all human beings. Mother always insists that we are all human beings, don't separate us. But constitutionally, we have developed some qualities. Based on that, they have some positive quality, good qualities and bad qualities. And we have some good qualities and bad qualities. What is very important factor for them to spread the message, that they are very near to the psychic. So they can discover psychic more easily than the man. Because mind is the barrier. Mind is ruling over man more than the man. For women, emotion is ruling much. But emotion center is very near to the psychic center. So if they want, they can enter into the psyche very easily than the man. Both can enter. But women can enter easily to the psychic, they can establish contact with the psychic being comparatively more easily than the man. But they don't want, that is very important. Because emotion is such a world that they don't want to go out of their emotion. That is why mother said that though they are very fortunate, but they don't take the advantage. They always want to remain in the emotion. Emotional world, oh, they feel as if that is spirituality. That is not the spirituality. That is, emotion is vital and mental, mixture of vital and mental world with ego. That is also ego. So that from that point of view, they are very fortunate that they can do mother's work more beautifully than man, from that point of view. But mother says that unfortunately, intellect has not been developed like man. That is another difficulty of the woman. That doesn't mean that all women are intellectually poor. Not like that. In general, it is said. It is in general, men are more powerful, have more powerful intellect than the women. So, how they will spread without developing the intellect? Because in this world, we have to use these instruments perfectly. So, from that point of view, mother said that women must develop their intellect. Once they develop intellect, they can enter into the every field of life. Especially mother said, if they will enter into the parliament, the problem of corruption will go. Many people say, oh, there are many women, they have already entered, but the corruption is not going. Spiritual base must be there. With the spiritual base, if they have the intellect, powerful intellect, they have the inbuilt capacity of honesty. Honesty, woman has got the honesty, that is their, what we call, default manufacturing, while divine has made the man and woman, no? Default facilities given to women, that is honesty. That is why once they enter into the different field of activities, corruption will go away. But on the basis of spirituality, not like the Mayabati or Sonia Gandhi, not like that. Okay, they are preparing back from the background something, because women are getting courage from them, that we can also do. But spiritually we have to enter. Whatever our work, we will enter into the all activities of the world, but through spirit. That is why we establish ashram. We accept all common activities, whatever is going in outside. But base is our spirituality. If we lose spirituality, then it is nothing. Why you have done? There is no question of doing all these things. We do everything, We accept everything. In order to transform it into the spiritual, we have to give the spiritual form of all activities. Whether it is politics, politics will come last, mother says. First education, then agriculture, then business, then last is politics. So every form of life must be accepted, but must be transformed. So all of us must prepare ourselves first for spreading Mother and Sri Aurobindo. First is how to spread Sri Aurobindo, Mother and Sri Aurobindo to the villages. That is what my work is. I am doing that. Because unless and until around us will not know about us, we cannot grow much. I always say that if you put Agarbati here, beautiful Agarbatis, but outside there are municipality drains, what will happen? What will happen to your Agarbatis? Nothing. It will have some beautiful smell with odd smells also. Is it not? So both together. One is, there are people, those who are preparing themselves alone, that is enough, not enough for us. There are some people only spreading without preparing themselves. That is also a very bad thing. You have to prepare yourself qualitatively. At the same time, you have to spread the thing outside that, because they have to change. It is just like a Gnostic society will be formed. How it will be formed? If there is a bus, a tire I am preparing, an individual tire, a part of the bus, I have to prepare very nicely, qualitatively, otherwise it cannot run. But it has the utility only when it is participating in the bus, when it is connected with the bus, however beautiful it might be. But if it is not linked with the bus, what is its value? No value. So one is very beautiful, it has to be done, qualitative work, individual perfection. At the same time, it has to be attuned with the collectivity. Without collectivity, the Gnostic society will not be formed. So, if this institution will serve that purpose, at least I advocate to many schools of Odisha, at least there should be at least one or two teachers. They must have the interest. Otherwise, if we give only tasks, they will not do. They will be in some village taking tea, and when you phone, they will say, we are in the study circle. Not like that. They must have the inner need. Okay. You keep one teacher at least, who will spread the Mother and Sri Aurobindo message to the parents of the students. Parents of the students. If we not approach the parents, how about the child will be, but he will be affected by the parents. The moment he goes to he sees the different world, here something world, the balancing capacity is not with him. So there will be a big gap. Ultimately, he may conclude that life is practical, this is only idealistic life, nothing to do with my life. He has learned everything, but one single philosophy will break him. He will say, oh, that is very good, but not practical. Like, practically what these people are doing, that is practical. So unless and until we approach the parents, and if time available, to the village, not only we are not so selfish, only restrict our self with our institution people. No, we can expand to the village as far as possible. If we can do, I think this, the purpose of institution will be fulfilled. We bring them, that is one step. We go to them is another greater step. So these both two, if can be harmonized with pure intention. If intention is not pure, then everything just like a marketplace. You develop many things, but ultimately result is zero. With good intention, with pure intention, whatever we are doing is very good. Another aspect is we must reach to them. We must reach to their home. We must understand their problem, practical problems. You see, Christianity, why they were successful? Do you know? I have a one friend who is Christian friend. I used to visit his home. The Christian people, he was very poor, Adivasi. My friend was very Adivasi. So many difficulties, they were passing through so many crises, financial crisis and everything. Those people used to come and serve them. So naturally they are affected with those people. They see, that is where the way they spread the Christianity, that is what they used, a very beautiful method, that is to attune with their home family problem. So when we go to them, if we speak Mother and Sri Aurobindo, they will not accept. First of all, say, what is your problem? We need not give them material solution. Okay, if we have, we can. If we feel to give, we can. But that is not important. We can illumine them with mother's writing. You see, you are facing like this. You can face like this. Once I had been to a Adivasi family. She told that my husband is drinking too much, not doing any work. I have to do all work, and the moment money I am getting, he is taking away and drinking all the things. I told her, because she was unable to read Mother and Sri Aurobindo, I said that keep this photo and tell whatever you are telling to me. You tell her, they are living beings, they are not simply photos. Tell her. And do Namajapa always. Because they are simple, they have done. That's all. Simplicity has the advantage. They simply do. Without question. If you, I will tell you, you will ask many questions. How many have changed? Have you seen any result? Give me the total record. Oh, he has changed. But I came to know that he was changed by that, not by this. All these mental speculations will go on. But simple people have the advantage. They simply listen. So she listened. After 1 year I went back. That husband is also sitting with me. Because the effect. I have seen the effect. I asked him, are you not going to drink there? No, this intoxication is greater than that intoxication. I am enjoying much more here. So life is changed. We know Mother and Sri Aurobindo, but what about our people staying in outside? Is it not our responsibility? So that is what the spreading of work. That work can be done by women much better than the man. Because they can enter into the kitchen. We cannot. I know that in our Koraput district, Malkanagiri district, Bonda Hills, Adivasis are there. They are not exposed to the society till now. They live. But our women went there and became friend of their family. And they spoke of Mother and Sri Aurobindo to those people. They are happy. They are keeping Mother and Sri Aurobindo in the photo and doing Namjapa. Then their children are reading books. A beautiful change. So that work have to do at any cost. A beautiful center. I am very happy with that. If this center can do that work, Chaladi, if she will take the lead in this work, I will be the happiest person. Because I want to see Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, the work going in Orisha, in the same way, it should be spread. In Andhra also, because there are very beautiful persons here. Everybody is listening, Mother and Sri Aurobindo. But the moment they are living, they are doing their own way of work. They are known, their life. They have to give their life for the Mother and Sri Aurobindo. That work has to be done here. Everybody should feel that I must give my time to the Mother and Sri Aurobindo. Not that simply listening for some time and going back to my mechanical life. It is not the real work. Real work lies here. We have so much work to do. So that I expect here. And beautiful question, that is why I answered everything in detail. You can do. But you have to go through Mother and Sri Aurobindo, otherwise what you will tell. So those who to whom you give the charge, you give them a library also. They have to go through the books. So without going through books and simply speaking, it will have not good impact on people. They should go through the books, and at the same time they should live in that. Live in that means that vibration. Then they go to the villages and spread the messages. Then within few years, whole atmosphere will be changed. Babaji used to say, our Odisha Babaji used to say, Odisha has to be Panducherry. Odisha has to become Panducherry. Means ashram, there is ashram very far distance. We say, oh, very beautiful ashram. Why can't we make ourselves, our home as ashram? Why can't we make? Why always we aspire for some distant thing? Oh, that is very good. I have to visit once a year or twice a year. Why can't I make my place as an ashram? That is what the vision of Babaji Maharaj. And that inspired me. That inspired me to do this type of work.